Did you know that in The Wolf of Wall Street, when Jordan consumes hallucinogens, we can see how they affect his consciousness? Since before falling down the stairs, we can see that there are only 6 steps. But from his point of view, while he is falling, we can count more than 20 steps.